2019 Chevrolet Colorado is the fair-size pickup Fragment's Handyman, an adroitly measured truck with effective and groundbreaking motor decisions, an agreeable everyday driver, and even a rough-terrain hotshot. The 2019 Colorado run traverses a wide assortment of necessities, and that is the reason we've appraised it 6.0 out of 10 generally. The Colorado's progressions for 2019 are insignificant, constrained to another 7.0-inch touchscreen for infotainment in the base trim and another 8.0-inch framework for LT trims and up. The 2019 Colorado additionally increases raised USB ports, a six-way control driver's seat, a HD reinforcement camera on a few trims, and an accessible warm guiding wheel. At last, a couple of visual contacts and go romping treats like new haggles plates are accessible, and in addition three new hues, crush, Pacific Blue Metallic, and Shadow Gray Metallic. The base and work truck trims are genuinely simple inside, however preferable prepared over you may expect, with standard cooling, control driver's seat, and power windows. In case you're searching for dynamic security innovation like forward impact alerts and path flight admonitions, be that as it may, they are just accessible on the LT trim or more. The Colorado ZR2 is a genuine rough terrain machine, with a raised suspension, more extensive position, and 31-inch Goodyear off-road tires. Basically, the ZR2 is a Ford Raptor on somewhat of an eating regimen, also on a financial plan. Over TE range, the Colorado is accessible in expanded or team taxi organized with three diverse bed lengths relying upon which taxi you pick. It's additionally accessible in either back or four-wheel drive, and with a 2.5-liter 4-barrel as standard. Most Colorados will come furnished with the discretionary 3.6-liter V6 from the industrial facility, however a 2.8-liter